Okay, in this video, we have the metric question because metric question is quite simple. So this one is 5-3-3-2 metric, and times the metric y, and equal to 4-6-3-1. So we know from the metric that if the inverse metric, if the unit metric time whatever metric, it will be equal to that metric. So first of all, we assume that metric A equal to 5-3-3-2, right? And we can find the A inverse metric, because A time A inverse metric, it will equal to I metric. I metric, what does it mean? It mean the metric that 1 1 0 0. This is the unity when it's a unit metric time metric y, it will become y, right? So how to find the inverse metric is mean 1 by this one is multiply and plus, this one multiply and minus, so 10 here and minus y here, so 10 minus y, okay? And the member of the metric, we will switch 2 and 5, and this one become negative, 3 become negative 3, and this one become negative as well. So this is the inverse metric. Because this become 1, so the inverse metric is 2 minus 3 minus 3 5. Okay, so we time this metric to the y metric, so it will become 2 minus 3 minus 3 5 time the metric 5-3-3-2 and y equal to 2 minus 3 minus 3 5 times the metric 4 minus 6 and 3 1. So from the equation, this one we know that it will become metric I, right? These two metric time each other and become metric I. So metric I times the metric Y is equal to metric Y. So we can write down that metric Y equal to, we calculate from this, we use this column to multiply this row, right? 4 times 2 equal to 8. 3 minus 3 equal to minus 9. And 6, 2 is become minus 12, right? And 1 and 3 minus 3, right? This column, right? We will calculate. Okay, 4 and 3 become 12. And 3, 5 become 8. 5-3 become 15, plus 15, right? And this one minus 6 equal become 18, right? And 5 become 5. Okay, the metric y will become minus 1 minus 15. And this one is 3, and this one is 23. Okay, I will check the answer again. Minus 1, minus 15, 3, and 23. Yo, okay, this is the metric Y, so we can answer. We can answer here. So if you have any question, please send the email to me at sutonacademy@gmail.com. gmail.com So my name is Suthon. Okay. If you have any question, please send email to me. Thank you very much.